Okay, today we received a new box from Snack Crate, and we're going to find out what we got here. The box is already open. You can see Caribbean, and I think Kermie's going to stay here and watch us open up the Snack Crate today. Okay, you sit there, Kirby. You got a comfortable seat. Alrighty, buddy. What do we got? Alright. First of all, we got Caribbean. We got this... fun facts from Caribbean. We're going to take this out first and read it. Fun facts. Okay, Kirby, did you take your vitamins today? All right. And here we go. It says, fun facts about Caribbean. The Caribbean is the birthplace of James Bond. Author Ian Fleming. He wrote all 13 of his spy thrillers at GoldenEye, his home in Jamaica. I didn't know that. It says, with the heat rating for more than 1.2 million Scoville units, that's a measurement, I guess, the Morugu scorpion chili peppers from Thailand and Tobago is one of the hottest peppers in the world. Okay. Residents of colonial Cuba would be punished for insulting a bird. The feathers of the Caribbean are for insulting a bird. The feathers of the Cuban trogon were seen as representing the red sash worn by Spanish kings. Okay, I butchered that reading here. Let's see what we got next. It says, Saba is home to the shortest airport runway in the world at 1312 feet. 1,312 feet. It's 22nd in the length of the average runway. Happy landings. Okay. We got some Caribbean stuff in here. Little flamingo, a bunch of exotic tropical fish, and then a little sand dollar fish symbol here, and pictures of the yummies. We also have some exotic looking decorations or motifs. And a pirate flag, of course, for the pirates. Pigs, I guess there's a lot of pork meals, pork in the Caribbean. Anyways, let's get to our opening up the yummies here. So. And I gotta fix the camera. And there we go. All right. So what's first, Kirby? All right. We're gonna start here with chicken crisps. Papas tostados, and they look like ketchup-flavored, some kind of, thingies here. We're going to try them. Actually, let me read the itinerary. It talks about them. And it says, chicken crisps. It says, these light and crunchy corn snacks take the shape of real chicken fries and drumsticks, all coated with a savory and delicious ketchup seasoning. Yeah, I'm not big on ketchup, but let's give this a shot here. What they look like. Wow, that's good. Okay. Little chicken drumstick thing with a lot of flavoring on it. These are good. All right, we'll give one to Kermie. Okay. You like those, Kermie? All right. What's next? Those weren't bad. These are, let's see if I can get my lighting correct here. These are St. Mary's original banana chips. All right, this sounds more like Caribbean to me, bananas. Let's go ahead and try these. Again, lots of fun opening the packaging. There we go. Look like normal chips. Can you see those? I don't know, the camera's kind of messed up here. Let me see. It's a regular chip shape, that's all. You could taste the banana, but it's kind of like these are a little, it's like a fried banana. I'll let Kermie try one. You like those, Kermie? Not really. Okay. Tastes like you take a sliced banana and fry it up in a frying pan. That's about it. Not as good a flavor as the first chips we had. Yet another bag of chips. What do we got here? These are, let's say, Volts. Cheesy Volts. Monster Paws, spicy, made with real cheese. Let's read about this one here. Monster Paws, okay. As if the Caribbean isn't hot enough, these crunchy and cheesy corn snacks are made with a blend of spices that will send your taste buds running for shade. All right, let's see what we got here. Yeah, another bag of old chips. Okay, I like chips. Oh, these look nice. You gotta see these. Alright. They got a weird shape. They're like Cheez-Its, cheesy noodles or whatever. I bet they're gonna be really hot. So let's give these a shot. Exactly like cheese doodles or cheese noodles. A little bit of spice in the back of it. Got some pepper in the back of my tongue. Not bad. Not bad. I'd have to apologize, and Kermie apologizes too, that we don't have the kids with us today. They're probably in school, and we didn't get a chance to go and see them today, so no kiddos to take for the taste test, but whew, that cheesy spice, that hot pepper spice in those last chips was something. It's still staying with you. Luckily, I'm going to take a drink of water. Yeah, we're going to miss the kids. They didn't get this snack right today. But that's okay. They'll get the next one. We'll have a nice film for them next time. Ah, the fourth individual bag of chips. These are also called Cheesies Jalapeno. So these are going to be interesting. Let me give these a shot. Cheesies Jalapeno. Okay. Boy, the spices catch up with you from the last bag. But these are what these look like. They also look like cheesy noodles, but they're, they got an intense spice in them. Let me try the spice. Not immediately hot. You know what it tastes like? Hold on, we'll give one to Kermie, see what he thinks. Alright, how'd you like those, Kermie? Not immediately hot. But doesn't it taste sort of like ramen noodles? So you got ramen noodles with a tiny bit of pepper in the back. Not super hot, like it says. You could taste the jalapenos, but they're very, very in the background. They're kind of like a ramen noodle with a little bit of pepper in it. Not bad. Oh, we got something big here. What do we got? Spice bun. And this is a pan de especiales. Something special from Jamaica Con choice. I might be spelling that wrong. Jamaican choice. Some kind of bun. Let's go ahead and open this up. I guess they like a lot of chips in the Caribbean. Alright, here's what it looks like. A big old puffy cupcake. But it's more like a scone or a bread. A bread cupcake. Let's give it a try. This is particularly good after those hot spices. Kermie's got to try some. What do you think, Kermie? It's like a big coffee cake roll. He likes those. Those are better than the spices, huh? Okay. Well, that's very interesting. It's a muffin type, cupcake type thing. You can see on the inside of it. Very sugary. Trying to nail down the spices inside of it. Definitely got cinnamon in it. I don't know. Cinnamon, molasses. Almost tastes like fried dough in a way. That's pretty good. You like that? Okay. We'll put that away for later. All right, what is next in the box? Okay, you want me to read about that muffin? Let's see if they got it in here. Okay, ginger. That's the taste I'm looking for. Ginger biscuits. Crunchy, spicy, and downright delicious with the perfect balance of sweetness and heat. Like I said, the heat part of it is kind of, you can't really taste the spice in it, but it's spicier than your regular, you know, your regular vanilla cupcake or whatever. Ginger biscuit might be a hard one to share. Yeah, it is. It's like the dough is kind of soft. It's almost like fried dough with a lot of ginger in it, basically. Very good. Next on our list would be this one. Ovaltine cookie galentas. Galentas? I don't know. Let's find that on the list. Ovaltine biscuit. Another biscuit. Excuse me. And an established Jamaican favorite. These barley biscuits are perfect for anyone craving a tasty and nutritious snack filled with energy and incredible flavor. That's what it says there. These are what they look like. Kind of square in the box. Let's take a look. Yeah, it's different without the kids because I don't get to see their reaction to the yummies. Of course, they'll say, "Dad, I'm 16. It's not yummies to me anymore." It'll always be yummies. All right, we're trying to get this out of the package so we can take a gander. All right, put the rest over there for later. And this is what we got. It looks like some kind of sugar cookie. They call it a biscuit. Of course, England calls cookies biscuits. So they could have got that from England. So let's give a taste here. Definitely a sugar cookie. Very filling, buttery, lots of sugar. You like that sugar? Okay. Yeah, Kermit looks like he likes it. Put that away for later. That's something you eat with milk. Or, here, we'll put it back in the box here. And stuff like that. What do we got here? Our first candy bar. I think it's a candy bar. Yeah, it feels like it's soft. What does that say there? Bonanza. Sorry. Bonanza. Let's read about the Bonanza bar here, okay? What does it say? Bonanza bar. Need a quick pick-me-up? This is the one for you. Enjoy a bite of creamy nougat and crunchy almonds wrapped in a generous layer of smooth chocolate. That's going to be enjoyable. Sorry, kiddos, that you're not here. You'll get plenty of candy. Don't worry about it. let me unwrap this thing. The wrappings are very tight. It's like hardly any room for a chocolate bar. What it looks like. Your typical chocolate bar. Oh. Okay. Yep. Here, you try some. Oh, he likes that. Goodness, Tommy. Yeah. You want more? That's some good stuff. We'll save that for later. Put it back in the package. Save that right there. What's next on our list? Yet another candy bar. What does this one say? That last one was a really good. Sorry, kids. Tiki Gold Coconut. This island-inspired snack features several layers of crunchy wafer, and chocolate with delicious balance of sweet coconut cream. So it's got chocolate, coconut cream. That's going to be good, folks. Let me give this one a try. Again, the wrapping, it looks very similar to the last one. The chocolate is wrapped very tightly around the confection. Oh my goodness. That tastes like the beach, folks. It tastes like the smell of coconut suntan lotion. Wow. That tastes like the beach. What was it called? Tiki Gold Coconut Crisp. Very good. One bite. That good? Okay. Kirby liked it. There you go, Kirby. Well, you got a good seat. All right, we'll save that one for later as well. That was very good. That's the smell when you go to a beach in the height of summer. And you got suntan lotion on the girls and guys all over the place. That's the smell. That's what that candy bar tastes like. Very unique coconut smell. I like it a lot. Oh my goodness. More chocolate. Here, let's open one of the smaller ones before we open any more chocolate. This one here. I don't know if you can read that. Dulzura Coconut Pineapple Snacks. Let's see what that is. Alright. Dulzura Snacks. Get an instant taste of the tropics with bite-sized treats made from the best fruits in the Caribbean islands. Is anything like the last one we just ate? Alright. It's confectiony. It looks like it's packed together. Almost like potatoes. That's more coconutty, but it doesn't have that zap of coconut that you got in the tiki bar. This one is just straight coconut with the fruit flavor or something. This one tastes like banana. Yeah, this is the banana one. They infused the taste of banana into a bunch of coconut. Pure coconut. You like coconut? You got any allergies? No? Okay. No. No. There you go. How was that? Was that good? Yeah. It's coconutty, but I don't know. Not as good as the tiki bar. Let me put that away for later. What do we got next? Oh. Ginger. Boy, they like ginger down in the Caribbean, huh? So these are some ginger biscuits. And I bet they taste similar to sugar cookies with ginger spice. Let's give it a shot. Okay. Pull one out. So there's what they look like. A cookie or biscuit, depending on what country you're from. And looks like a Ritz cracker, but I'm sure it's with the ginger in it, it's gonna be sweet. So let's try it. Want more ginger? Okay. How'd that taste? You didn't like that too good? It's like a ginger snap. Yeah, pretty much like a ginger snap with a tiny bit more sugar in it. Very spicy. You could taste the ginger. Strong. Very spicy. We'll put that away for later. Oh, look at that. A Nuggle Bar. That's what this looks like. Let's read about the Nuggle Bars. Okay. What does it say about Nuggle? This rich and decadent treat contains crunchy peanuts, chewy fudge, and creamy caramel. Sorry, kids. Oh, my babies. All chipped in delicious milk, or dipped in delicious milk chocolate. All right. That's your Nuggle Bar. I think this is going to be the best in the pack. Let's take a look. Get a taste of that one. Oh, it's kind of neat looking. See what it looks like? You can see the peanuts in it. All right, we'll give it a try. Okay. Lots of peanuts. I can't tell if it has any ginger in it because that ginger cookie was so strong. It might still be in my flavor mouth. That's a significant snack. That's like a Milky Way bar, or not Milky Way, Snicker bar. Significant crunch to it and caramel in the center. I'm gonna put that away too. This is another one of those coconut guava, lots of coconut. All right, let's see what's next. We have two more of those coconut guava bars here. Oh, you're right. Sorry, folks. I didn't give any of that candy bar to Kermie. Oh, you got a piece on you there, Kermie. How you like that? Are you having a diabetic coma? Goody, goody, goody. You like that, huh? Okay. We'll save some of that for you for later. All right, the last thing in the box, I guess, are more of these little guys here. Coconut guava. And I'm assuming it's like the last one. The last Dulzura coconut guava. It had it's like they took coconut and scrunched it together and just flavored it like Italian ice with the guava juice. So we'll give this one last little look at here. See how it tastes. It looks like if a sushi guy crunched together some rice in his hand, instead of rice he used coconut, and then it's got the flavor of the guava in it. Let's see what that. Oh, that's funny. It tastes like marijuana almost. With the coconut mixing with the guava. Wow. What a distinctive taste. That's a good one. I might finish that one here. But I think that's it for our box. We covered everything here. Let me see if we missed anything. Nope, we had all the... We had the Nuggle, the Tiki. We had the... Chicken and crisp, the spicy homemade paws, monster paws, and we had the biscuits, lots of ginger biscuits, ginger spice bun, cheesy jalapeno. Yeah, we had all of them. That was good. We had the bonanza bar as well. Very good box. I give it one of the top ratings. Chips were a bit different. They claim that they were all spicy, but most of these chips are, they're not more spicy than something you'd buy here in a convenience store, you know. But still, look at those shapes. It's like a little diamond ring. See, can you see them here? Like a little diamond ring shape. Yep, not the zing or the spice that you thought it would have, but that's it, folks. Thank you for your time, and have a great day. That was the Caribbean Snack Crate. Thank you.